My way. I got a man waiting for me.
That's a switch from the bag
to you.
At least I am a married one.
Ooh.
I did have a little naivete left at the age of 20, and I thought we were going to tell a really serious story about people who get addicted. Ha! It was sort of, a third of the way through, I woke up. The director and I had very different takes on how this movie or story was to be told. And he's dead, so he can't say something bad about dead people.
You can't libel the dead.
Sure, we'll all be in hell together. What I would on the last day of shooting, and they had this little buffet kind of, you know, macaroni salad and things. And he came over to me and he said, "Well, I got the performance I wanted out of you." And I realized, in his delusion, all of this time, he was getting things out of there. He was so mean to Sharon Tate, I nearly bit him in the ankle.
Will you talk on your
That didn't come out right.
I think those that pay for the VIP are ready to meet you for the meet and greet.
Oh, yes.
Well,
the
it's way, way overdue, but we finally got Patty Duke to Chicago.